What's going on, y'all? It's your boy. Today, we're back with more anime memes. This is actually the continuation of the last video. We didn't finish it after the kid got ran over by a bus. So let's get back to it.
Okay, now, how many of you have played musical instruments before?
Is mayonnaise an instrument?
Nope, mayonnaise is not an instrument. Horseradish is not an instrument either.
Oh, that nigga Patrick was an idiot. Ooh, okay.
Jen? Ha!
Ha! By your powers combined, I am Captain Planet!
Okay, that's kind of good. That was kind of good. I like that one. All right. I see where you're going with that. Because all the powers combined, I get that one, 100%.
Are you sure about that?
This is about to end horrendously. Oh. Oh, that shit. See, that's why I want to go skiing. That and bears. Bears, mostly. Then that part.
Everybody do the flop.
Oh, idiot.
Did he touch the Filipino exchange student? Did he not touch the exchange student? I don't know, Brooke. I wasn't there.
Don't start with the family stuff. Like, your family's so perfect. Your brother's a pervert.
Don't talk to me about the sexual habits of family members. What about your sister?
My sister's been through a lot.
A dick.
My sister's been through a lot. Yeah, dick.
Oh, have you not heard? It was my understanding that everyone had heard.
Heard what?
Brian, don't!
I genuinely hate Peter. Genuinely. Like, with everything I am as a person, he's... Konosuba! This thing. What the fuck? I'm guessing that's Boku no Pico. Why the fuck y'all want me to watch that? The fuck wrong with you niggas? Huh? The fuck wrong? That don't look like nothing normal a normal person would watch.
You have to help us.
Hell, fucking monkey ass. I see my boy.
Sunohara.
What is it, Okazaki?
Lately, I've had these thoughts about you that I just can't get out of my head.
Huh? What kind of thoughts?
Nothing really gay about it. These niggas crazy, man.
Sky no chu.
God damn it! Will you shut the hell up?
No, they ruined a perfectly good moment.
My disappointment is immeasurable. And my day is ruined.
Oh, my nigga for my...
And I will always love you.
I hate you. Whoever made that, I hate you as a fucking person. You dick. You trash. You fucking suck. That's what you do. That's... Okay, bro, this is comedy fucking gold. Like, some of these are really fucking good. Some of these are just straight dick. But nigga, this is hilarious.
Oh.
I'm a bird, mother. I'm a bird.
Did she say nigga? Did she say nigga? I think she said nigga.
You know what I really hate?
No.
It's when people, like yourselves, start beating up a little nerd without me.
Oh.
Hey, low key, that nigga Shinji has shit. He hit that nigga Shinji for no reason. Like, I don't know how Shinji became them niggas friends. I'm gonna keep it a buck with you. That nigga Shinji just needed people. That nigga had a sad life. I ain't gonna hold you. He was not bad. He needed friends, but not them. They weren't really his friends, like at all. Like, old dude just wanted to be a pilot, and that nigga just felt bad for hitting him because he realized he was tripping. Them niggas sucked, really. They weren't his friends. You know, sometimes you think people are your friends and they're not. And those guys were definitely not Shinji's friends. Alright, that's it. That's fucking it. Alright, bro. Catch y'all niggas later. Who the fuck comes up with this? Alright. That's it. Peace.